Up guy.
I'm just trying to figure out what's the best size setting. That's this. Ublet. Ublet. It does cut off like here side. So cool. I will have to aware that I've cut off. But I did that so you guys could see and enjoy. There's not a setting for this that's that fits. There's not a setting fits this, you guys. Ooblets. I love ooblets. Oobled with me before. I'm a fan of the ooblets. Ooblets are fabulous fun. Little creatures you collect and you dance battle. Who doesn't love a good dance battle? Who doesn't love a good dance battle, right? That's what I just tweet this out. Today, dance battle. Oh, the ooblet. I am live, ready to dance battle. Dance, dance, dance. Hey, Jazzy Jazzercise. I just realized my camera got knocked by some cat, most likely, because that's what they do. How goes it, Jazzercise? Today we dance battle the day away. Live with Ooblets. We're oobling. You like oobling? I like oobling. I like the oobling. Been a hot minute since I oobled. They did have an update, and I started to do the update. Very exciting. They opened up the wildland, which is a whole thing. If you do or don't ooble, then you know. Oh, do I have the desktop audio off? We need to have it on. To a degree. Oh. I don't know how loud it is. Here? Okay. Because the cats have probably messed up my speakers. That's why. These cats! These cats are monsters. They are monsters of destruction. Mostly Dorian. How is your Sunday going, lovely Miss Jazzer Jazz? Yeah, I'm not getting anything. Hi. I don't know why. Settings thing. Been a quiet day. It has been a pretty quiet day. I'm late. I'm super late getting on. I'll admit that. I was doing stuff, cooking and chilling and just doing nothing, and I lost track of time. There you go. But here we are now, and actually I just had a package arrive that I'm very excited about. I just got this metallic acrylic paint. It says pouring set, and I can't remember if that means that this is already pour ready, like if they've put the medium in it or not. I've not used it. You didn't have a mod? Usually I don't have a mod. Because, you know. Let's see these. I mean, I don't think it has the pour medium. I'm going to have to look it up. Supposed to watch a movie until it was like now, but he's gone MIA. Till, where is you, Till? I just thought it would be fun to go on an ooble. This says it's metallic. That's not metallic. That's just a green. There are a couple of metallics in here, but that's not metallic. Also, the guy just left it outside of my door in the rain. You know, I'll never have that cake again. You get the reference. The chaos of my life. I did pick up a few things I'm excited to work on. Wednesday night, doing stuff and things. All right, let's get this over here. Let's get to the oobling, right? We want, because we're here to dance battle. Dance, dance, dance battle. With the oobalettes. We love the oobalettes. All right. Load this game up. I just don't. I'm a little annoyed about this desktop audio situation. If I can get it fixed over here. I don't know what it's picking up sound from. It's not picking up sound from speakers, or well, putting out sound from. That's what it ought. Okay, real quick. Let me go into these settings. See if I can fix this shiz, you know? Messy. Messy. I'm also gonna try and Monday and Tuesday when I don't have stream those evenings, I'm going to try and revamp some stuff. You know, make it all kinds of smexy, grapeified, all that goodness. Do some fun things. So I wondered, I was like, would people be interested in watching that, in that process? I don't use Photoshop. I use Publisher, because I like Microsoft Publisher the best. It's easiest to move things around in for me. I enjoy it. Maybe I'll use that to make new screen stuffs. Layouts, overlays. But I don't know if that's something people are interested in watching. Also, I don't know that it's something I'm interested in doing because it takes concentration sometimes. No? It takes some concentration. Concentration. Can't just do it. And talk at the same time, 'cause you muck it up. Oh my gosh, my computer's so slow. I feel like Smooligan jinxed me because he was talking about slabs making his CPU slow. And I was like, oh, it's never really been a problem for me. And then suddenly, bang, boom. What's this problem I'm having with slabs now? So I'm gonna have to try and figure out OBS. Yeah, show me what you're working with. Thank you for the toasty hosty jazzercise. See, that was sound. How come I'm not getting the ooblet sound? I swear. I swear. I swear by the moon and the stars in the sky. All right, I'm gonna give up on that. We're just gonna do. It took a while or it lagged. Yeah, like that was forever. That was forever. Probably it lagged. All right, let's get to this. Let's play. Let's play. It's been 16 days since I played last. Also, I tried to like do this on the whole screen, so I don't know how it's gonna be. I put it through the fastest. I might have to adjust the dimensions because I am cutting off like portions of my screen to see this. Let's see. Let's see. Well, that's not bad. That's actually not bad. You don't see my little list of to-do lists. That's okay. You don't need to. Just woke up from sleepy time. I've got some gleamy ooblets, which is super fun. They're really cute. I don't know if I have enough to make all these cupcakes I'm supposed to make. Get the extras from the house. Hold on. We're gonna come over here and I'm gonna resize this because I can't. You're gonna get to see. No, I don't think I use that far. Although now my big old head is on top of everything. Isn't it though? Great. Let's just move this whole thing. Hi. Hello. Who's that at my chair? Scratchin'. I know you're scratchin'. Scratchy, scratchy, catty. What happens here in my house? The cats. Beside my chair is the scratching post. It is not. Certainly is not kitty cats. Okay. Maybe. It's weird if I'm on this. I'm in the way. I'm in the way. Always in the way. The couch is for. Hey, hide the shirt. Way. I don't know. Okay, let's just do that. Why not? That might be better. But now I'm like at a weird direction. But if I look straight. Okay, whatever. I can't. Can't with me today. I can't with me today, okay? Just make some cupcakes. I'm making go-go cupcakes? Is that what I wanted to do? That's a carrot cupcake. Oh, I need way more espresso to make more of these cupcakes. I'm gonna do it though. I'm gonna do the ones that I can. Okay, let's get out of this. You know, Ooblets is super fun. It's lots of stuff in the game. Now my fat head is in the way of all. Always in the. Oh, I want a wishy. I want wishy. If I do, I'm gonna see what today's task was. I'm gonna plant a muzz. That's already been done. I've got them working. Plant seeds, that's gonna get done, and then fulfill a Penny's order. Well, we have a few tasks here. Oh, apparently I have the large latte. Large latte. Done, so I can do that. Okay. Grow a spuddle. How do I get a spuddle? I have to look into this. I don't know. I know, it's like laggy time with the stream today. Super laggy time. It's okay. It's fine. Chill. If it's just you and me, Jazz, for a while, that's fine. If you disappear, Jazz, and it's just me and the cats, that's fine too. Because you know what? I'm just doing this. I just keep saying, you know what? You know what? We're just going back to the days when April just started out streaming and nobody cared except for the cats. And it's fine. I need to be more on top of my schedule. My schedule. And keeping to the schedule. I know this. I gotta rebuild. I took so much of a break. It's fine though. I'm cool with it. Because you know what? I'll sit here and talk to myself all day long. The mulligan will tell you. I'll sit here and talk to myself. I'll act like I'm talking to you, but mostly I'm talking to myself and the cats. Trying to keep to the schedule, because then that'll force me to like do stuff and be active too. Because that's the other thing. I feel like here, since the beginning of pandemic times, we're coming up on a year, and I have slowly gotten more apathetic about things. I don't want to say apathetic, because that's not what I am. I have lots of feelings about things. Less of a motivation. Yeah, I've lost a lot of motivation. I think about things and be like, yeah, it'd be cool to do that. Yeah, I want to do that. But then actually doing it, I don't want to do it more than I want to just sit here like a bump on a log. That's a thing. There's a word, and I can't think of it right now. But it's that word. For sure. Thursdays at 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Early mornings for you. Okay. I could probably creep on you then. And then Sundays 1 to 5 p.m. With hopefully a third random each day, week, depending how you feel. I get that. See? Work. And there's going to be some times when I'm just going to do random streams. I'm like, I felt like coming on and streaming. So here I am. Especially with doing the art stuff. Because I have a lot of stuff here that I want to do, but I also want to film it. And I feel like doing it on stream will motivate me possibly to edit it, to do it, put it on like YouTube or something. I don't know. I don't know. Where's my motivation? Not here. Really not here. I'm as lazy as the cats most days. Okay. I need to get out. A little ooblet gal needs to get out and get to business. She's got farming to do. She has new tasks now. And it's raining. Of course. No, don't go back in the house. Oh my gosh. Sometimes it's a little tricky. It moves so fast. Okay, get the mail. Officer Zuffle has a hanker for Karut cake. Well, it's amazing because I just made a Karut cake, so I can give it to him. Thanks, Hankerbot. All right, let's take a look at my crops. What's the business here? I think I'm still full of stuff. I need. My pockets are full. Gosh darn it. Why? I'm like. Let's take a look at my pockets. Let's see if we can empty some of this stuff out. All right, this floofy flower. I don't know. I don't know. What can I get rid of? Oh, I can plant this seed. I can do that. And that's not gonna square up enough room for anything, but I can plant the seed. Oh, I can this is the glasses I can put on my ooblet. Hold on, go to the ooblet. Who wants to get dressed? Who needs some glasses? Elixir. Mr. Elixir guy. Hey, how's it going? You're not wearing anything. Let's put some ooblet accessories on you. I've got these glasses that need to go somewhere. And a hat. Oh my gosh. That sailor hat. No. It took away your cute little topper. Well, okay. Take the lollipop. All right. He's gonna look. You know, he doesn't look bad. This lollipop is like completely taking him over, but my pockets are full. I can't take it back. He's stuck with it. Some of these ooblets don't really have enough arms. Like, I would like to put it on the pants bear. Look at him. I like the pants bear. He's cute. I did dress him up in a witch hat and glasses. All right. Some of the ooblets are just a little. They're slightly. Dirty if you look at them that way. They are. It's true. But they're so cute otherwise. They're so cute. I had it looking at stuff I can get rid of. That's what I'm trying to do. I should go back inside and I should put stuff in my trunks. I've got a bunch of trunks in the house to hold stuff. These snow plops. All right, we're gonna just escape from it. It's fine. Let's go do this business out here. Let's go take care of business out here. All right, we're gonna go over here and we're gonna fulfill this order. Hi, lady. How you doing? This is the party place. Ubalubo. Okay, where's my order that I had? See, there we go. Lurge lattes. Come. Yeah. Give me payment. Give me them gummies. All them gummies. Massive amounts of gummies. So many gummies. So many gummies. I filled orders and I have massive amounts of gummies and I don't know what to do with them because I bought most of the clothing. I bought almost all the clothing that I like. And there's some clothing that's just not cute. It's just not, I don't want it. It's not cute. All right, we're done. We did. Yes, give me them gummy. Give me them wishy stars. Oh, there's another note. These random notes have started showing up since the update. Dear journal people, here are so dumb. Oh, people here are so dumb. I try having intellectual debates with the dum-dums sipping their bean juice at Cuddle Cups, and they just tell me to go away. devil has even threatened to ban me just because nobody can match my intellect. Whoever is writing these journal pages, I have my suspicions. There's a couple people it could be. Hey, hey, queen goddess of awesomeness. What's up, your majesty? How are you, my friend? We're oobling today because that's what I feel like doing. Okay. Ooblets. I like the ooblets. I know it's not for everybody, but it's quite for me. I don't know if the desktop audio is playing at all. Where's the sound? I quite like the jams that they play for the battles. Never see me anymore. Well, I kind of went MIA for a little bit, but now I'm back again. You know, in pretty full effect. I'm doing art. I'm doing variety streaming, because this is variety, okay? This is Ooblets, not Sims, so that makes this a variety stream now, okay? Shopping for a little bit of stuff. You're only here on weekends anymore? That makes sense. You know, I've been cutting down my weekday stuff as well, because I would always lurk and watch people, but you know what? I wasn't always working. I'm going to admit it. There was a bit of time there when I was chatting more than working, and that was not a good plan. Trying to tone it back. But I am doing a bit more here. I've got a schedule I'm trying to keep. Wednesday nights, Friday nights, and Sundays. And I might throw in Saturdays just for the heck and gosh of it, but we'll see. You never know. You never know. How you been? I was thinking about you the other day because there's an awesome song and I thought about making it a sound command for you because I was like, this should be Queen Goddess of Awesomeness sound command. It's a drag queen song, The Frock Destroyers. Look it up. Your Majesty, The Frock Destroyers. You're going to love it because the chorus is like, you can call me Your Majesty. It's the only thing that suits me, or something like that. Oh, it's the only thing that works for me. Yeah. Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homies. Hey, thank you for the follow, Gaming with Shelly. Hiya, welcome, Gaming with Shelly. How you doing? I'm April, pretending to be a variety streamer by doing Ooblets instead of Sim. That's what I do. I don't want to have a dance battle. I'm sorry. I don't. New friend, welcome and bienvenue, welcome. That is what we say. I gotta go talk to people around town. I do want to do some dance battles. Why is she looking so tired? We just started this day. Let's do a dance battle, guys. How about that? How do we feel? Let's do a dance battle. Dance, dance. No, we can't dance battle with him. We don't have the right stuff. How are you gaming with Shelly? What's your jam? What's your deal? Do you love all games? What's your do? That's where I'm at. What's your do? It's new here. Being a variety streamer. Okay. I like this Elixir guy. He's going to make our people ginormous. I love that about him. Okay. Squad. We're going to dance battle. Dance, dance, revolution right up in here. I'm going to take the pants guy. All right. We're ready. We're gonna dance. Oomph, 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 oomph. All games. Stardew Valley at the moment, the massive Sims 4 fan. Yes, we love The Sims 4. Digging it. Stardew, I'm not as much of a Stardew person, but you know what? I like to see people with it. Actually, I should try Stardew Valley because just looking at it, it reminds me of those old school games that I used to play back in the day. I used to love all those PlayStation games, like the Final Fantasies and the Zeldas, and you're just going around doing tasks. I like task-based games. Task? It's hard to say. Task-based. Enjoy those. This is iced tea, not sangria, guys. We didn't get to have our sangria Friday. I know. I know. We'll do it next Friday. Oh, I'm all out of beets. I gotta... No, oh no, I had 5 beets. Sugar, what up? That stinks. I was looking at the wrong thing and I messed up. It's been a little bit since I saw Play Duplets. So I just mucked my whole thing up. It's fine. He put some sort of thing on me that I'm not getting all of my points. I'm gonna have to revenge myself upon these other ooblets. Stardew Valley does look like fun. I have a couple friends who play it. Starfold, he does. Lone Star Lars, he does. Plays. All right, let's stun somebody so they can't do any moves against us. Oh, it's raining on my dance battle. Raining on prom night. Ay, 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 ay. That's it. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is the one. Listen, this Lixer, he's got this magnifier move. Watch this. I'm gonna make my ooblets bigger. Why? Because I can. It doesn't give them any sort of advantage at all. It just makes them ginormous, like almost the same size as my person. And I kind of love that. Look at them. Ginormous ooblets. Look at the ooblets. Ooblets. Okay. Earn 12 points after 3 turns. Do that. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I should hydrate. Mm-hmm. Will do. Thank you. That's always a problema for me. Oh my gosh, you guys. So on Wednesday night, we were doing the acrylic art here. And I gotta show you. Look at this. Look at how pretty that turned out. That's the candle holder that we did. The pour art. Really nice inside, right? Then, because I had extra paint and I was trying to use it up, I have another one of these cups like this. So I took it and I did a pour on it. And look at how that turned out. So cute, right? I'm digging it. I can't wait to do something extra on it. Like, it needs some sort of design or something. Like my grape cat, the grape emote cat, I think we might put that on there. But Wednesday night, that's when we do art here. Wednesday nights, 6 p.m. to like 8 or 9, sometimes later if I'm feeling it. So when you want to come by for some art streams, I don't draw, I'm not that kind of artist, but I do loads of other stuff. I do. I like to do more abstract art or prop-based art. I have all kinds of stuff for theater that I want to make, that I gotta make, that I need to make, and I'm gonna make. All right, I guess we're gonna do this one to get 2 points. I don't know how we're doing in this dance battle. It's not going to plan. All right, we got 2 more points. Let's stun somebody. We already, I think I just stunned the guy that I already stunned. Well, it is what it is, kids. It is what it is. Also, you're gonna see cats on this stream. Gaming with Shelly, gaming with Shelly. You'll see the kitty cats here. Gaming with Shelly, or Shelly, can we just call you Shelly? Is that your name, or you just, I don't know. Because sometimes people have a name that's not their name. It's true. But, do you stream? If you do, give you a shout out, give you a follow. We're just that kind of folks around here. I dig the little dance move. I gotta figure out this sound situation, because some sound is coming through just fine and some is not. Which is odd. I don't know why that's what's happening, but it is. Oh, in turn. We might win this battle. We might not. I don't really have so much of a dog in this race because I don't need this ooblet. I just want the points to build up my current ooblet. Plus, I want to listen to the fancy ns music. Ns. Let's gain 2 points every time we play a move in this. You stream Stardew Valley. Let's give you a... wait, hold on. Yeah, that's not... Okay. Why do I had to approve... Say, yeah, I get the rules. Hold on, I know how to shout out. Maybe. Listen, it's professional up in here. Anybody who doubts it, you know, you haven't been here long enough to doubt it. It's an unrecognized command. Yeah, well, that's because that's not how we do that. Let's try this way. This might be the real way to shout out somebody. Possibly. You get it? Did we shout you out? I don't think we did. How do I shout? I don't know. I guess I don't know. I'm the worst. I'm the worst. I'm the best at being the worst. So what? Well, it's not on Cheryl. It's not on Cheryl. It's not Cheryl's fault. I think that is on Nightbot. Nightbot is a what's up? Well, I am lousy at that. Do you have emotes, Shelly? Put up an emote, because that's the easiest way. Then we can just click your emote and follow you. For the fabulosity of it all, gain 2 hype. Let's get that. Get this hype. I'm all out of points. I can't do anything else. Well, you got a couple points there. It is what it is, kiddles. It is what it is. We're ahead in the dance battle. We've got 25, they've got 17, so there's at least that. I know I have to redo all my stuff here. It's messy. I gotta redo the overlay and all that good stuff. Sometimes there's a moderator here to help me, and sometimes there's not. And in those occasions when there's not, it's messy. We're just gonna admit that. It is. Because I can't remember the commands most of the time. And Streamlabs doesn't really help me always. So it's a little messy. But look, guys, I washed my hair for you today. And you guys, look at, I colored it. No more old lady hairs. I mean, there's a few. They escaped the dye. But for the most part, I beat them back with a stick. I was like, get back, you troublesome old lady hairs. That's it. Guys, I love ooblets. It's so cute. It's just so cute. And they have been doing updates and things on it. Even though it's early release, they've been doing stuff. So I want to, I should try Stardew. You're new at the emote thing? No problemo. It's a learning curve. I know. For certain, it is a learning curve. It took me a bit to get it. Earn 9 points after... I don't want warm. I don't want warm. Let's gain a hype. Yeah. And then we're going to steal some points. Because we are bad asses. Yeah, we steal 3 points. Let's do it. Boom. Thievery of points. Because that's... Sometimes that's what you have to do. The game. I don't condone stealing in real life, but in the ooblets, in a dance battle, sometimes you do what you gotta do. And we done what we gotta done. That's it. Okay, did we win yet? This is a very long dance battle. Oh, but this is the final round. Okay. As long as we're still ahead in points, we'll win. We might just, it's only 4 points away from winning anyway, so we might just be able to catch those 4 points right here. 22 points. Okay, so we're gonna do this one. We're just gonna gain us 2 points every time we do a move, and then bada boom, bada bing, we're gonna get our points. Cause yeah, boom, there. That one is 1 point, but we get 2 points. Yeah. And then this one is 1 point, but we get 2 points extra. So 3 points. Win. That was a hard fought battle, guys. It was a long, long battle. So in Stardew Valley, is it just tasks and building stuff? Or do you have like little battles against monsters too? Like if I were playing OG Final Fantasy. Which, by the way, guys, I picked up on Steam the earlier Final Fantasy games for, like, nothing. And I was kind of thinking about playing them because I really did enjoy those. That's the kind of gameplay I like. I don't like the new modern fighting games. I'm not about any of that. Pass on all of it. But I do like those kind of quest games. And those early Final Fantasies. I'm a big fan of those. Would anybody watch? I don't know. But you know what? If you're only doing stuff for the people who are watching, maybe you're not enjoying what you're doing. So I say do what you enjoy. And if people are there for it, then they're there for it. If they're not, they're not, right? That's why we're doing the art stuff now. Because I dig it. Hey, Officer Zuffle, how you doing? Been trying to get a bean juice brewer for his office, but the mayor says it'll upset the local economy. Aw, that's too bad, Zuffle. There's a mine where you have to fight slime, insects, ghost rock crabs. It can be fun and lots of little side storylines. I like that. See, I like... That's okay. Fighting monsters is okay. I don't necessarily like games where you're fighting people. You're not about that life, you know? But monsters, that's a whole other thing. I like the monster battle. Taffy, this is Taffy. So she's a little loony. She's a possibility for that journal stuff. I don't know. This is the mayor. The mayor, Mayor Tinsel, she loves me. She thinks of all the townsfolk as her children. But they like... think of you as an annoying little sister. It's true. The mayor is a bit more of an annoying little sister than an authority figure. Malu is a very strong prospect for those journal pages that we've been finding around complaining about people. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Well, we got something sparkly over here. Let's go collect it. Probably a recipe page. Get it? I don't know what happened there. It froze. It's okay. You don't need it. Let's get this. Raindrop. Raindrops are falling on my head. I don't remember the words, guys. So I'm just gonna dum 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 it. Jazz of all trades probably knows the words. She's like, I not only do I know the words, I can play it on several instruments. She's got talent like that. And I just make stuff. Jingle my way through everything. I do want to try Stardew Valley. Is that on Steam? I know I'm jumping all over the place today, guys. All over the place today. Hi, Ragnolia. I want her to be my best friend. Ragnolia, hey, gal, hey, let's talk. It's on Steam. Maybe I'll go get it. Maybe I'll go get it. Try it out next week. Maybe that'll be my Sunday stream. Sunday fun day, that's what we'll call it. And we'll just do different games. That way I will call myself a variety streamer. Like, I'm a variety streamer, you guys. I do a variety of things. Thank you. It'll be a good time. We'll try it out. I do want to try out the Stardew Valley. I also have several other games that I picked up on Steam that I need to play. Because I got a lot of those find and seek games because I'm obsessed with them. I used to get them on Big Fish Games. Loved them. Those where you have to like the find the hidden object stuff and puzzle games. I like them. I dig them. I don't know how much fun that's going to be for other people to watch those. We'll see. But also, I do have a running nonsense commentary, and that could be entertaining in itself. Maybe we'll drink on Sundays too. A little bit of sippy sip while we play the new games, because that's how you get through a new game. You just get a little bit drunk while you play it. And then it makes the game go so much better. It's so much better. So much better. Okay. I collect these. Oh, there's a new task on the board. You see it? Shouting at me with all those red, 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 red. It's very demanding that there's a task. All right, what do add one more Wurlitzer to the wildland. Do I have an extra Wurlitzer? I think I do. I can't remember what the Wurlitzer. Now, let's take a look at. Oh, there we go. We do have. Okay. This guy is a Wurlitzer. All right, let's get him. Retrieve him. Yes. Oh, I don't have to go back home to get him. I can do it right here. Yes. And can I just put him in? I do that. I don't know if I did it. Crazy. Gone, right? This is a new function of this guy, so bear with me. Don't necessarily. Is okay, he's with my group. I see him. All right, let's take a look at this. Let's take a look at this. He is in my group now. There's the Wurlitzer guy. Okay. Maybe I just need to come back up. Plane, add an ooplet. Okay, there we go. Yeah, send him into the wildlands. He was just working back on the farm, guys. I can get a replacement. Ooplet for him. Take another ooblet on the farm working. It's okay. The only problem is now we have to wait. Wait. Did I get that from. No, he's already in. Okay, I took him from. Never mind. I didn't do that right. Forget everything we just did because I do have to go back home and get another Wurlitzer. To send off to the wildland. That was not. Where did I get a Wurlitzer? If I don't have any at home, I've got to figure out where to get one. Yeah, forget everything we just saw. It didn't happen. It was a terrible glitch in the system. It had nothing to do with me. It was me not paying attention to what was going on. I thought I was looking at my catalog. I was looking at ooblets I've already sent off to the wildlands, and I can't take back one that I sent and then resend it. Apparently, that's not how the game wants to work. So yeah, that's fine. Whatever. We should do so we do have gardening to do here, but. I need to find this Wurlitzer guy. Let's just tab and take a look at my ooblets. My ooblets. Home babies. Home babies. I wish there were a better way to organize these. I need the Wurlitzer guy. I think I have another Wurlitzer. Maybe I do. If I don't, then I've got to figure out where to get a Wurlitzer, and we're gonna have to go dance battle him and hope that we can eat him. Okay, we've got a couple Wurlitzers here in coops, no less. Oh, there's three of them. Yeah, sir, you need to. You're already home. I gotta go to the coop to get you. Okay, well. I gotta go to, I do have several Wurlitzers. You're good to go. Escape. All right. Try and see him. He's like a floaty guy, so I should be able to see him out here in the open working. Unless he's inside the coop slagging off, and then that's not okay. And I'm glad that we're gonna send him off to the wild land. I don't see any. Oh, there we go. I found one. Sir, hello, sir. Hold on. This way. Okay, I think he belongs to this coop here. It might be the other coop. I might have picked the wrong coop. I should organize these ooblets by kind, by coop. That would be really smart of me. Then I can find them more. But he's in this coop. It was one of the two. There we go. Wurlitzer. Bada boom, bada bing. Remove you. But let's give you guys some seeds to plant because y'all have one seed left. You should do way more farming while I'm not here. All the farming business for me. Okay, good. Grand. Love it. I guess I should check on the other coops and see how much supplies they have left. We're just gonna make sure they all have stuff to plant. Okay, you've got. Looking for some ground to dig. Stop being lazy. Got plants in the ground. Can't dig plant. Wait till the plants finish. And then you can dig ground. I don't know. These ooblets. They're problematic some days. I'll tell you that. They're like the cat. Look at these guys. Nothing to do. All right, let's get you guys planting karoots. Give you guys all the karoots. Get to it. Stop being so lazy. Go to this one. I think. We could add more.
I will not Jodie Foster this kind of behavior.
Ruwan, Tani! What's up, Tantani? Hey! You're gifting subs? Tani! Hey! How you doing? Not necessary. Thank you, though, my friend. How are
I will not
you?
Jodie Foster this kind of behavior.
Yeah, we don't Jodie Foster this kind of behavior. Tantani! How are you? What up? We were doing art on Wednesday, Tani, and check this out. I did a pour painting on my cup. The whole pour. Right. Get it up. Here you can see. Ooh. And then I'm gonna do something to it. I'll put my logo on it or a mermaid or something. I don't know. I need something funky. Funky, funky. Also, I just got access to a couple of different libraries, and I'm thrilled. I read like six books. In the last 2 days, I'm that kind of reader, guys. I'm a massive, I read too much too fast sometimes. But I also, I have to wait because I'm out of credits on my Audible. And I want that series, the Monster Market series that you told me about, but I'm out of credits. And I don't want to pay $40 for 3 new credits to buy it. But that doesn't mean that I won't. Here's how I ended up getting a couple of extra library cards from other people in other states to hook me up with their libraries. The LA Library, oh my gosh, if you can get somebody in LA to help you get access to the LA Library, it is fantastic. I also have the New York City Library, which is a great online library. and my local hometown library, which is, it's not fantastic, but it'll do. And because I live in Pennsylvania, I have access to the Philadelphia Free Library, which is bada boom, bada bing. That's a good library, too. You get some good stuff. But I got access to the LA Library. They let you borrow 30 ebooks or e-media at a time. 30. 30, girl. What? New York only lets me take out 3 at a time. I can borrow 30 and have 15 on hold. I was over the moon. So straight away, I took out 18. Because, you know, I'm greedy. I'm so greedy. I was like, I need all the books. All the gimme. Gimme the books. I'll take them. This is the boring part, guys, where we're just setting them up to farm. I just have to make sure that they do, because they'll be lazy. They run out of seeds. They're just going to run out of seeds and sit there. They're not going to decide that they should ask me for more seeds. No, no, no. Les oublets are just going to sit around doing nothing. But to be honest, if I were able to sit around doing nothing and continue to get paid, I probably would. But I wouldn't actually sit around doing nothing. I would do stuff like art or stream. Maybe I'd stream more. Oh, that's my rad lad that I... We're gonna keep them out. We're gonna plant a couple of seeds and then we're gonna go do business. But I did just start. There's a very, really good book. Let me take a look here, because I gotta tell you, Tawny, I just read the first book of it. If you're into fantasy stuff, it's a good one. Fantasy, it's YA, but it doesn't feel like YA. Like young adults, sometimes you get the young adults where it's like, oh, they're so angsty and they're like, I'm a teenager. I get mad at those kind of books where it's just a little too angsty for my liking. This one is not. It's a good one. And it's called, hold on, I just put it on my Goodreads. Oh, Grave Maidens. It's a duology. So there's two books in it. The first book is Grave Maidens, and then the second book is called War Maidens. Very interesting. And it's by this lady called Kelly Koon. C-O-O-N. Kelly? K-E-L-L-Y. Koon. It's good. And it's got a nice narrator. It is in the LA library online. So if you have it, I think it's probably in several libraries online, actually. So if you do online library, good. Look into it. And you don't have to pay to read it. Not that paying to read it is ever a problem for me either, because I do. I pay to read lots of books. But I also like to not pay to read books. Give me all the books. I love it, Tawny. I love it. Yeah, that's... I'm going to have to make that a quote, because that's my life. Give me the books. Give me all the books. Take every single... I could just read... I don't know if I want to get paid for reading, because I feel like that might take the fun out of it. If it's your job to read, then you would no longer enjoy reading, possibly. Because it'd be... I did feel that way for a little bit. I used to have a blog. Eargasms Audiobook Reviews. And I did it... and I had daily posts of audiobook reviews, because I was reading more than one a day sometimes. Audiobooks, you can breeze right through them. But also, it did start to feel like work, and it really got hampered down. And then my site got hacked and messed up beyond belief. And of course, I did not have a backup copy, because that would be the smart thing to do. And it just became too much work for me to restart it from the beginning. But I am going to try and do it again. And I'm thinking to switch the format to YouTube. I'm not going to edit the videos, though, okay? I'm not. That's not my jam. Going to have to just be freeform reviews. Although I also thought to try it on TikTok, because they're so short. So then it forced me to do a quick short little book review. See how that goes. I don't know. Am I too old a lady for TikTok? Probably. Is it gonna stop me? I dyed away my old lady hairs, so you don't get to see all the old lady hairs. Although I did not do a terrific job, apparently, because look here in the front, it's a little bit messy. It's fine. It's fine. I'll get another box of dye next week. I'll do it. Usually this is something my hairdresser does, but I need to, you know, do it myself right now. And get better at it. Okay, let's go to the hinterland and get rid of this. Did I pick him up? Is he in my group? Wait, did he not follow me? Did I not? Okay. Guys. Where's that Wurlitzer guy? Okay, he's here. Good. Oh, you need to take that stuff off, bro. Well, no, I guess I'll let you go into the wildlands like that. You're fine. You're fine. Too old for TikTok is always a hilarious thought, right? Well, they're always saying on there, like, oh, this is for the young kids. You're too old for it. Okay. Well, I'm too old for Twitch, too, but it's not stopping me. Okay. Not stopping me in the least. Add an Ooblet. Okay. Now, there we go. We're going to send the Wurlitzer off. Yeah or nah? Yeah. We're going to send him off. Bye-bye, little Wurlitzer guy. Enjoy your trip to the wildlands. Have fun. You're so good. Yeah, I done it. Thank you. Wildlands redevelopment. My progress. Okay, well, now I have to wait 11 minutes for the next challenge to show up. We'll see how that's going to go. All right. But this wildlands thing is the only thing I have going on here because I've done all the other tasks pretty much. Still waiting for them to do a big old update with the next part of the story. But that's okay. I mean, I'm not forcing them to rush them. They had a big move, the gamers who made this game. They moved out to Seattle. They just had a baby, okay? I'm well pleased with what's going on with this game. So it's all right. I'm fine to wait a little bit. All right, let's go in here and see what's... I should decorate my house. I haven't really decorated my house in this game. I've bought a lot of stuff for the house, but I haven't really decorated, per se. I should get to that. Crafting a friendship is like crafting furniture. It certainly is. How so? I don't know. I just sort of frame all my thinking from making furniture. You know, how you do. I know, right? Congrats on the baby. Favorite author wrote a new book I don't like, and now I'm unsure the best way to ruin their life. Oh my, that's drastic. It is drastic. Well, okay. That was a weird little sign thing there. There's not any new furniture here that I like. That I need. I did just have a book series that I was reading. It was a cozy mystery series. Only two books are out, but I very much enjoyed it. Good. Also, it's on my Goodreads. Anybody who wants to follow me on Goodreads, friend me, go ahead. My name is the same there, GrapeApril75. I read loads. Usually, I will write book reviews. Right now, I haven't written any reviews. I've just been doing ratings on the book. But you will see what I've read recently. There's some good stuff. This book I was just reading is a cozy mystery. I love cozy mysteries, you guys. Cozy mysteries are awesome because I like them. Well, here's the thing. I like them better than police procedurals because police procedurals get a little bit dull. But cozy mysteries have a little bit of fun to them, which is always great. I mean, that's what I want in my murder mystery, a little bit of fun. And I want all the cozies. Like, if you are a bake shop owner, if you are a TV host, if you're a lady who goes on trips with elderly people so they have a chaperone, and you have no business whatsoever solving a murder, I want you to be the lead in my cozy mystery. That's what I want. I want to read a mystery about somebody who has no business whatsoever messing around with trying to solve a murder or getting into the middle of shiz, because that's me. I want them to have Jessica Fletcher syndrome. Like, everybody they know is either going to get murdered or accused of murder. That's the way it works. That's how it worked in Murder, She Wrote with Jessica Lansbury. And I expect that for things. I do. I like it. Yes, Jessica Fletcher is a legend, an icon, brilliant. I mean, who doesn't love Murder, She Wrote? I mean, people who are not in their right heads, that's how I feel. We need more shows like Murder, She Wrote. Yes, I love watching the reruns of it. Classic, iconic. Also, I'm a big Columbo fan, even though, I mean, he really was a detective, so he was meant to be solving murders, but Peter Falk is just too lovable not to adore. We need more shows like that. We need, like, an unsuspecting grandma to just be solving all the murders. I'd be down for it. And I'd watch that kind of show. I like to watch police procedural shows too, but I don't like to read them. I'd rather watch or read, whatever. You know, read just the fun, cozy myth. I do like a thriller every now and again, so that's not to say that I don't do those, but there's something about those cozies. I have one series that I really enjoyed where she's a witch, and it's terrific. I like the paranormal stuff. Big fan of all of it. You need to plant these seeds. Why didn't I plant these seeds? Because I was too busy talking. That's why. Guys. All this chit-chat I do. Not getting my work done. My poor, poor resident of Badgetown. She doesn't really have a name. I think she has my name, April. She's me. I mean, who isn't? Dave. I need to drop off some of these things. These berries. Yeah. Let's drop those off. And then what else can we drop off? Because we need space to collect some things. And we've got all this stuff. Well, I need to put that in the flower making machine. Okay. I think I have enough beans in the bean machine, but let's just put that away. All right, we've got a little bit of room left in our backpack now. Backpack, 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 backpack. So I want to go collect this stuff, so make things. And make things about it. I do definitely want to try out Stardew Valley, though. I got to look and see how. I did just get paid Friday, so I could probably get it, but also, I do spend my money quickly. I just got paid, and then bills, so you know, bills, gonna pay my telephone bill, gonna pay my automobile, bills, 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 mm-hmm. Oh, what just happened here? I'm gonna crunch these. Crunch, crunch, crunch. There we go. Okay, let's collect the flower now. Now that we have space to collect things, because our pockets were so full before. I want to... Okay, add... There we go. Bum, bum, bottom. We need this flower all the time. So I may as well just crunch all these. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Okay. Any other readers out here? Did you love readers? Oh. We're gonna do that up. What are your favorite genres? My favorite genres. Classifying. I enjoy cozy mysteries, of course, I just told you. But I also like regular thriller kind of mysteries. I do dig those. I enjoy romance of all variety. Well, not all variety. I don't like the Amish romances. I just don't dig them. I'm sorry. But I do like historical, modern romances, paranormal romances, the super naughty romances, all of it. Every yeah, give them to me, all those. And then my other favorite genre is your paranormal urban fantasy. Love those. Dig it. Telling me somebody is a werewolf or a were something or another. I love it. I love the were creatures. I'm a fan of them. Not necessarily, like, the wolves are kind of like, eh. I'm not as into werewolves as some people. You know, my favorite shifter, that's what they're called, shifters type is bears. I love bear shifters. There's just something about bear shifters. And I'm going to tell you what, because the bear shifters are sort of like the Vikings of the shifter world. They're like all big and brawny and like, take. But they're also kind of cuddly. And I know that some people will disagree with me on that with Vikings. They're like, no, they pillaged and raped and stuff. And like, no, not necessarily. Not as bad as all they weren't. They had their good moments. Those Vikings. I just like them. I don't like too alpha bossy a character. Like a guy. Look, that annoys me. Don't tell me what to do. I'll do what I want to do. But as long as you're there to fix some problems sometimes, I like that. Especially when I thoroughly muck something up. Because I will. Okay. We gotta put some more stuff away now. Put it away now. Put it away now. Put it away. Put it away. Put it away now. Right. We're gonna put it in here. Because then we can have it when we have to make stuff. La 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 la. We still didn't plant those seeds, you guys. Okay. Put this stuff away and then we'll go plant those seeds. Because for real, I don't know what I was thinking. Did I not? Okay, there's the. Did. I got the hiccups. Dang. Terrific. The world. Okay. Here we go now. Here we go now. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go now. You have songs in your head like I do all the time. That's it. This is something. If you're not used to being here, you will perhaps have to get used to that I randomly bust out in song because that is life. Theater and song and just randomness in bed. I think I got everything. Did everything? I did. Right. Well, now I just have to come over here and collect. Better. Walk through here and pick up all the veg that they collected. Yeah, because these ooblets are working. Working hard for the money, so you better treat them right. You better. Are we full up again? We must be full again. We're not collecting. Well, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, you know, no. Here, it's not fine. You need to plant these darn seeds. Okay? Who keeps distracting me? I keep distracting you. It's the... There. Now we've planted the darn seed to make ooblet. The oobles. The oobleables. Yeah, okay. Then we're just gonna... Done, did it done, 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 y'all. Okay. I do need to get some more ooblets to do my farm work. Yeah, that's what I need ooblets for. They enjoy it, okay? So don't be like, you're using the ooblets, April. Well, they like it. They really, really do like doing the farm work. They enjoy it so much. That's how I see it. They're having such a good time doing all my farm work for me. That, yeah. We're gonna go check out the other land too. What time is it? It's 6:16. How long have I not been on long? I've been on an hour. So that's quite a bit of time, I think, for Ubli. What I think is perhaps I will go on to Steam. Yeah, and see about getting the Stardew Valley and giving that a go. Oh, my pockets are full. My pockets are full again. I can't get any more. Oops-a-doodle. Okay, I probably could go back and make those things that I didn't make. I'm just want to do the quick rounds, make sure that there's not any shiny, gleamy ooblets here for me to collect. Got one of those. I should also run up top and see if that new task is. So, oh. Did it a task and didn't even know it. Yeah, go girl. Go, go, girl. Go, 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 girl. All right, yeah, we do have a new task. Wait, see what it is. And then we're gonna bail. Woodland. 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 One woodland in the wild. I don't know what a woodland is. So that's problematic. Let's see if we can see in the let's almanac. Alright, what's a woodland? Oh, was, yeah, I know. Oh. This would really be great if these were alphabetical. But they're not, so forget about that. Woodland. What are you? Are you a woodland? I don't know if I have a woodland. That does not sound familiar. I might not be able to do that. Because I don't know what that is. I don't think I have a woodland. I don't even know what a woodland is. No, I don't have what this. Oh, dude! How did I get him? No, he's so cute, though! He's the cute little monkey guy! I don't want to get rid of him. I don't want to get rid of him. Actually, I can't capture him unless it's snowing, so I have to wait for a snow day. Snow day. I don't want to get rid of him, though. Neither of those places are open. Alright. Alright. So, there's that. I do have one of those guys, but he's the only one I have. I don't really want to bag on him. He's the only one I got. So there we go. We're going to have to wait until the next day it snows. And goodness. Okay, let's save and quit. And then let's take a look at this Steam thing. I think I connected Steam to my PayPal, so let's see how much Stardew Valley is, and let's see how much work Stardew Valley is. Load up. Load 'em up. What? Load him up. What? Really don't even know what that was supposed to be. But it was. So on my iPad, I am obsessed with like the merging game. I don't know why, but there's something about them. They draw you in and you're like, why am I spending 6 hours just merging things? Because you lose track of time on it. I also have another game on my iPad that I love and adore and just can't get enough of. It's called Love Nikki Dress Up. Dress her up. You cosplay kawaii stuff. Okay, we are gonna have to change our stuff if we are no longer playing. Did we do? Everything is not coming up roses. I do have a couple of other games. Like I have Fall Guys, but I don't really like it. I am not very good at it at all. Need to get myself a remote control. I can do it because I'm terrible at it. Oh, Dorian, come here. Hey, come back. Goofy Goofy made an appearance and then he was like, deuces. That's my Floofy Goofy. Call Dorian the Floofy. Okay, you can't see my path. Put me on top of it. Then you don't see me doing password. Okay. I think that's my password. I don't really remember. You've entered your password in our. Okay, well, I guess I did. Try this. Nope, that's not. I don't think we're going to be able to get into Steam right now because I don't. So let's just go ahead. Got it.
That's all.
Right. Let's just do sim. Okay. We gotta change what we're doing here. Let's take a look at my Simmy Sims. I did just get an update and I had to put the thing in. Let's do that. Let's do Sim. Sims, y'all. Sim. Who wants to Sim? We Sim? Oh, yeah, we be Simming. We'll take a look. I think let's take a look and see what challenges are out there from friends of mine. And maybe go ahead and do a challenge. What do we think? It has been a hot minute since I've been doing some building in this. So why not go ahead and do some building in this? That's what we need to do. Some building in this. Okay. Let's edit this Steam info. Did I double click the Sims? I think I did. Let's get our build on. Gotta delete. Let's get our build on. Let's get our build on. challenges are out there. Awesome. Man. You love a Simi. Yeah, Simi. Here we go. It's opening. It's opening. It's opening. There we go. The Sims. Hey, Sims. What's up, Sims? I can make this page. Sims. Taking your time, the Sims. Oh, hey, Sims. Guess we'll do. You should. The display is capturing. Why aren't you capturing? Stink, stink, stunk. What's happening there? Here we go. We'll just do this. It's all right. It's fine. Sims is going to load up and we're going to build something. What are we going to build? I don't know. Don't know. Let's look and see what friends have challenges. Nice. That's me getting comfortable. I like to sit on my foot. But I need to scooch it forward here. Right. Lonnie Dotty, I likes to party. Sims 4 is a party, party. Party, party. Party, party. Sims, party, party. There's that. You don't need our keyboard for that. Here we go. Here we go now. Here we go now. It is a fine. Sunday fun day today. We be simming. And I will always sim. Let's Sims, come on. Come on. He takes forever to open up. Takes forever. Who else is on? Sonny, true one, Sonny. That's a new song, possibly for the album. Just workshopping it. Those are so cool. My office is on my porch, which is chilly at best. It's a fairly warm because I've got the space heater out here, but my toes get so cold. So cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, the Amazon Music thing. I should put a playlist up. That would be stellar of me. I should, and I will at some. Somewhere in the future, expect to have But not right now. All right. Let's. Well, here's the deal. There's so many people. I'm thrilled that anybody's here at all because there's so many people on right now at this time. Clearly, I have not picked a great time for streaming. If, like, so many people that I know. Redonkulous amounts of people. Hey, Rainbow Rose! How are you, my friend? How are you? I am kicking off, switching over to the Simi Sims, if it would open. It is taking quite the time to open. That's how The Sims 4 is. It takes its own sweet time opening. Like, I'm going to open when I open. That's what The Sims 4 says. How are you this fine Sunday, Rainbow Rose? Rainbow Rose! It is sassy all the time. I am good today. I'm chilling. I was playing some Ooblets, but there's only so much Ooblitting you can do. And I decided to switch to The Sims 4 because I was going to try a new game to me, not new game to everybody. Most people know Stardew Valley, but I was thinking I would try it out. But that's going to have to be next Sunday because I don't know my Steam password. I'm going to have to look it up. The Google. I've got it in the Google. The Google will tell me what it is. That's what that's for. Sims 4, come on. It did do an update. And I did put my mods back in. And maybe that's why, because I have my mods back in. But I mean, are you really building if you don't have access to the tool mod? I say no. So there's that. I need tool to help me. Wonderful, crazy thing to build. Not always. I don't do it for every build, but I like to have opportunity and access for it. Because if I get a thought in my head, I want to do it. I don't want to be like, oh, well, next time I open the computer. No. Come on, Sims 4. Get with the program, Sims 4. Come on. Come on, come on and open. Open, Sims 4. Because you're breaking my little heart, Sims 4. Come on, open. Open like a good game does, Sims 4. That is, like, not even close to what the tune ought to be. Oh, hi, though. Oof. Aslan liked the tune because he came in here to see. Yes. But then he ran hiding. So maybe he didn't like that much. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sims 4. Being a butthead. Once again, my game is often being a butthead. This is really an exceptional amount of buttheadedness from my game. You just can't get anywhere with it. Come on, game. It's doing something. Something's happening. We might be able to. Off. Here we go. Okay. I was going to say I'm all out of drink. I have a little bit left in here, and then I'm going to have to switch to the water bottle. You're scratching the chair, baby kitty. That's not okay. Dorian, what are you doing? You're being a menace to society. That's what you're doing. Hey, sir, no, bad boy club, stop that. Can I get a spanky on your hiney? Yeah, I've got a kitty here behind me. Got Dorian up there being a thug. He's a menace to society, to the whole interwebs, everything. Big, floofy, goofy cat. Who knows? Maybe he'll come over here and decide he's got to sit on the keyboard again like he did Wednesday night. Not helpful. Was not helpful. There we go. There we go. We got all our cheese. Let's load a game. Load. Hi, sir. No, no. I just told you that scratching. Oh, no. Who is that? Come in. No, I don't. Hey, Dorian. You're encouraging everybody to be bad. That's why we got all this badness going on with the kids. Because you, Dorian. Hey, Mitt. Hi. Oh, please don't scratch stuff. Okay. We need to go to the gallery. La galleria. La galleria. Earlier, your fiance, Sleepy, tried to ask her dog to stop being a nuisance and just stop his nonsense. But what came out was, Linus, stop being a nonsense. That makes more sense. It does. My cats are nonsenses, too. Big time nonsense. Okay, I think SimSense has, I think she's touring right now. So, SimMichelle, I think, has a new challenge out. Let's see. Let's see what SimMichelle has go. SimMichelle, SimMichelle. View catalog. I tend to prefer the build challenges to the furnished challenge, but sometimes in a mood for a furnish, you don't want to build anything. This is a furnish. Okay, let's see what this is. This month's furnish challenge. Oh, at 12:24 Wednesday, March 25th. Okay, we've got time. So it's for Elder Jim as a client. We like Elder Jim. A little different. An abandoned games booth sits in an abandoned amusement park in a murky post-apocalyptic world. In the basement, Jim not only survives, he thrives. Think blues, grays, and greens, a self-sufficient lifestyle, and a world outside gone mad. Off the grid, lot type, encouraged. Okay. This is for us. This is absolutely for us. Okay, so abandon amusement park. But then the lower levels are where he's going to live. So we've got a amusement park up the top, and then the bottom lower sections will make good stuff. We'll make good choices. Probably. Possibly. I hope. Okay. Let's do this. I like this. All right. What size lot is this? This is a 30 by 20. Maybe we put it on something a little bit bigger. Just a little bit bigger. To really, you know, punch things up. I do like post-apocalyptica, you know. I dig that stuff. So that is right up my alley. And why not? You like Elder Jim. Let's do this. Let's build chaos. Because I enjoy building chaos. It's actually one of my favorite things to do. Awesome. All right, 1 second. We're gonna get. Well. Okay, we saved it. Now we want to download it. Place the lot. All right, where do we want to go? I have, where did I put that? Is it in Brindleton Bay? where I have a post-apocalyptic train station ready made. It could be neighbored with it, possibly. I think it's in Brightchester. Brightchester, that's where the kids were go to school. Okay, it's not, I don't have it here. Okay. What's the new? The Evergreen Harbor. Strangerville? Oh, maybe we'll go to the desert because colors look better there. So either Strangerville, which is a good choice. Nice little lot up here, 30 by 20. Or my favorite place ever, Oasis Springs. Colors pop here. Oh, the colors go off the chain here. We love it. All right. Let's do here. Let's do. What do I want? Okay, that's a 30 by 20. That's a 30 by 20. That's a 40 by 30. You want to go bigger or keep it the same size? I feel like bigger might be asking for trouble. Okay, let's go here. Let's do here. Let's do 30 by 20. Acha. It will go resident. Moving on in. Moving on in. Moving on in. Moving on in. Here, moving on in. Bob the Builder. Can you fix it? Yes, we can. Fix it or build it? Felix fixes things. Bob builds things. That's what it is. Fix it, Felix. From Wreck-It Ralph. He enjoy that. Like, yeah. All right. It's taking a hot minute to build. It's fine. Amusement park. Like, I can put some of my stuff that I already have in here. An amusement park. The games. Games room. Okay. I would like. We're gonna do fun, colorful stuff. Super fun. We're gonna do it as an amusement, like games, amusement park thing. And then we're going to mess it up. Gonna do it nice. And then we're gonna glitter it and all that good stuff. My game froze. I'm a little afraid it's not gonna stay open. But, my gracious. We'll see you guys. I don't know. It gets finicky. No, you sure do. Okay, something's happening again. We're back on track. Back on track. Back again. Mm-hmm. It's working. Well, it's working as far as it works. It's still doing it. As long as it's still moving, then it feels like something is happening. Here we go. Okay, we're dropped down. We are dropped down in it. Need to visit with someone. because that's how we build. All right, let's get somebody from the Delgado family. They seem like a nice family, the Delgados. Let's get look at the cat and the dog. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, we need to have a grown up. Supriya Delgado, you're going to come visit Supriya. And we're going to be able to use tool because we got you here. Yeah, we got you. We got you here. I do just talk. It's a thing. I feel like people get because they keep coming back and see me talking to them. And don't run away in fear or shock. Okay. Let's get into this. Let's get into it. What do we got here? Okay. Need all up. All right. Let's take. So, what do we have here? Roofing? I don't understand. All right, hold on. I just need to take a look at info. I gotta go up here. Go to build mode. The build mode. Build mode. Well. No. A residential. Yeah. Okay. And then. Oh no, but we need to have it generic while we build, because otherwise we can't go inside and stuff in live live. That's problematic. Okay. So. Let's see. Save to my library. Let's go there so we can take a look at what this is. Again. We're going to go back to this several times, I think. This month's furnace challenge with Elder Jim as a client. A little different. An abandoned games booth sits in an abandoned amusement park in a murky post-apocalyptic world. The basement, Jim not only survives, he thrives. Work, Jim. Think blues, gray, self-sufficient, and a world outside gone mad. Off-grid type. Okay. So, this is the building. Furnish me. Need to look at some Michelle's. But these. She has more information, I think, her. In her Discord, right? I think she does. Hold on. We got our cell phone. Okay. Yeah. Discord. To Michelle. Ooh. That was a great big yawn for me. I apologize. We got the yawn it down it. Okay. To Michelle. What does her Discord? That's a problem when you have like 6 million Discords, knowing whose is what. What does it look like? There it is. All right. Her Looking, simming. Challenges? Is it in the challenges? I think. There we go. Sim furnish. Residential lot for one adult sim. Good. It is meant to look like a cat. It does. That's what I saw when I first looked at it. And lives in the basement. Okay. He's not into pastels. Crap. Well, I'm into pastels. That's a thing. Extrously. Okay. Anything except the placement of the exterior walls and roofs. Those are kids' ears and a tail. Okay, we got. I'm going to touch them, though, because there it's not to my liking as a kitty. Okay. Let's take a picture of this that I have. Reference. All right. Well, we're going to keep it in the cat shape. Yes, we want that. But we also want to give it more cat shape. So I want to teeny bit. There. This tail is too sharp for my liking. So let's do this. Let's get another roof piece. The round. Need to. Ooh. There we go. There we go. That way we can round the end of this tail. It's very sharp, you know. Want a rounded tail. Right? I want a rounded tail. And I also want to round out this roofing. Are we round? It's hard to tell. It's hard to see. I want it round. It is very difficult. What we want. So I don't think this cat is a cat. Pink is a fan. Cat is pink because it is a game place. Fun. Cool, it's cute. It's like, yeah. Hi, kitty. Hi. Good. Yeah. That's what we want. No, that's a little too. I guess we'll keep them. Jason McDell did them. They're nice. But the tail. The tail do need to be round. Doesn't want. Thank you. Dang it, dang you. Come on. I'm just gonna keep fighting with it. Now, still. Don't worry, we'll get it. Needs to be air, that's right. I think they're too. I can't. The way all the sharp is. No. This. Fine. Fine. Hey, I don't. Sparkly Bat, your mind is in the gutter. That's why it looks like that. This is Sim Michelle's current Furnish Me build. Okay. And she made it a cat, I made it a pink cat. And I gave it a rounded tail because cats' tails aren't like boxes. Well, you are in the gutter. Your minds are in the gutter, my friend, who are gutter-minded. This is it. So this is where Elder Jim is going to live. It says Game Art. It's like an abandoned amusement park booth. I don't know what that means, amusement park booth. Like, let's just make it a game arcade. Let's do that, okay? We're gonna make it a game arcade. That, and then he's gonna live here. Well, the upstairs is the arcade. And then the ladder goes down to where he lives. Oh boy. That's not a lot of space. Am I allowed to add to the space? Okay, upstairs. And self-sufficient. Great. Extra sleeping space, yeah. Change anything except for the placement of exterior walls and the roof. No touching the roofs. Well, I like the roof. It's okay. Wow. This is not a lot of space for what I had planned. For self-sufficient. I was going to give him a whole hydroponics thing and everything. Do you think changing basement walls counts as, like, exterior walls? I mean, cheat with a purpose. That's what she says, right? Kim decide how you're about to watch a movie. Ooh, what movie are you watching? You could extend it. I could. I mean, he needs to live down here. Can't live down here. There's not enough space to live down here. Look at that. I'm supposed to give him self-sufficient space and have a spare room? No. We can't, not this mod, though he needs more. He needs way more than this. And we're going to give it to him. We're going to cheat with a purpose, as Sim Michelle likes to say. Lurk away, my friend. Lurk away. I'm just having fun goofing around, doing whatever, so... have at it. I'm just considering what I'm going to do for this cheating. I am going to cheat. Because, I mean, I can't build. I need way more than this. I need to cheat, okay? It's settled. I need to. Not practical. But I think what I want to do, so I'm going to give him a little kind of, you know, this would be open living space kind of thing, but I want to do sort of a hydroponics thing over here that he'll have. This is gonna be the arcade. And we're gonna hide that ladder with something. I don't know what. We'll hide it. Okay, let's do these walls. We need pink is my favorite color. It's not, but I do enjoy it. Okay. Just bear with me here. This is a game arcade place, so it is gonna be a little bit wild. Funky town, okay? Just deal, my friend. Here's here. Pink stairs, of course. Why would I want anything other than pink? I think I don't need stairs. Oh, what just happened there? That's not what I expected. I don't want that. Okay, let's get rid of it. Heard of it. I just went there, went down there, but it was not what we. I think this is underground a little. The dip going on here. What's going on? Is we've got some like desert dippage. Okay. All right. I see you. I see you, Sim Michelle. I see. Okay. Go back to this roof. We need trim. And we need the trim to be pink. 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 Yes, look at her. Look at her. No. All right, let's think about this. I don't know. As extreme with. Let's go with the stepped roof trim. Okay, that looks okay. That looks good. Kitty cat, kitty cat. Wow, wow, wow. All right. Now, we need a door to be the mouth and nose. Good door. This one's a good one. Okay, let's do. You need to change to. Yep. So that we can do this door. Okay, that's kind of cat-like. Kind of, sort of? Maybe? A little bit. A little bit cat. Like, wow. Alright, let's go for type. I just need. I've got a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff open. Close it up. This is going to be fun. It's going to be chaotic and fun. Because why not, right? That's the Sims. That's the life we lead when we build in the Sims. And by we, I mean me. This is how I build. I don't build your standard houses. Gosh, no. Kind of look like that. They're great. They're cat. I'm not sure I see the cat face. Might need to edit this. Work it. Oh, that was a big yawn. Excuse me, gracious. That was ever so rude. Edit this title real quick. We're gonna say we're gonna build this cat house. Here we go. We're gonna do that. Cat arcade. I feel these as eyes, but I'm not really sure how I feel about this. Let's take it away for the moment. I thought I liked the door, and then I thought I didn't like it. It is tricky. These work for eyes, right? What if we layered a couple of windows? See how that. Window on top. Ooh. Be getting an eye feeling now. I'm getting an eye feel. Okay, no matter what, this is looking fun. So I'm gonna at least say that. I don't know what I'm gonna do for this mouth though now. That resembles eyes a little bit. I'm getting a slight callback to an eye there. John? Oh, we need to do inside of these. Do I want to do the same pink inside? I mean, I wish I had a little bit more control of the way the wallpaper pattern. We're gonna go with it. We're just gonna work with it. Oh, these. Just trying to get a feel for it. Oh my. I mean, it goes with the whole crazy arcade vibe. And it can still be a cat. Okay. I like those windows. All right, let's look at the other color. Maybe this is the right door. This is. Love this. The pinks don't match, though, guys. That's the problem. The pinks don't match. You know how I feel about non-match. I wish this vampire door came in like a fun color. That would make me super happy. Crazy color vampire door. What do you? Okay, this could kind of look like a mouth. I mean, maybe. No, because I want it to be unsuspected. Okay, let's put this inside though, because this is going to be, gosh, that door glows. I didn't. This will be the door to the door for here. Because we're gonna hide it behind. I don't know. Don't know. I don't know. I need a better mouth. But I want the outside to really just feel like it's that gameplay, not like it's a survival bunk. Oh no, actually we're gonna put this door down. This is it. Cause older Jim driving. He has this door in place. Save. There we go. All right, let's give him some walls in. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Because he doesn't want just any old person to be able to get into his space. Heck no. Heck no. He wants it secure. So if you're able to get past upstairs, get inside, then that's a thing, isn't it? We still need a front door. We still need it. We have skipped around, still in need of a front door. I'm kind of tempted to just put that on there again, because I think it probably is the best suited. Hidden bookcase door is what we need for this. The ladder. No, I want it. I guess I have to build the wall. I could put it just. You have to have a tiny amount of space to get down. You know. Good. Good to go. I accidentally brought it out. I just want to. I accidentally went. There we go. This is coming along. Oh, it's something's happening. Something's happening. Happening in here. I don't know. I'm just. All right. Let's see. What kind of. You. Ah, when did it do it? Okay, it stole a piece of the tail. Stole a piece of the tail. When did the tail go? There. Okay. So that happened when we put the walls on. We're just gonna have to be more careful with this wall situation. Happy. Happy. flip it. And then. Okay. Let's see. Our tail is still here. Excellent.
Excellent.
Okay. We're okay. Not roofing. We're gonna have to be watchful of that roofing situation disappearing. That does happen. That do happen sometimes when you try to do that tail. Okay, I think in this back area, you want to do some. And this is us cheating a little bit. It certainly is. It most certainly is. Then Michelle, we are cheating. We are cheating. We're cheating with a purpose. Because how can he thrive if he doesn't have, you know, everything? We'll just take away a little. I didn't want it to go. I just want to give him a nice little garden space here underground. No, as you do. All right, did we lost a piece of tail? All right, we're just gonna have to. Then just the or move it. We want it. You don't want it. Take away. Okay. The tail is still here. Excellent. We're very thrilled. All right. So. Hello, Tuttle Alana. Alana, Elena, Alana. It's option. So we are building this house. So it looks like a cat. I don't take credit for the shape up here because that was all Sim Michelle for Elder Jim. The decorations, the pink roof, that's me. And I'm working on making it more fun. This is an abandoned amusement park arcade, and somebody is surviving the apocalypse by living underneath it. I was right the first time. Elena. Nice. I like the name. And I'm trying to make it look more cat-like. I think the eyes are going to be excellent here. I'm just thinking of a door, and I want the outside to also scream amusement park. And then when we get inside the nitty gritty of it, that's when we're going to get to the real making it his apocalypse survival center. But for now, we just want cat. We want it to scream cat. I think it does. Already screams cat. I didn't really have to do much in that sense. Make it scream cat more than it already. Just see what should I. Maybe I'll do some roofing. Let's see. There is something. take it. Here. Although, no. I know, it's back and forth. It's a journey here. That give it a little bit more cat realism. You see in Hello Kitty? Yes. Definitely that very colorful Sanrio feel. I mean, it's supposed to be in an abandoned amusement park, it says. This is abandoned amusement park booth. I don't know what that is supposed to mean as far as booth, but here's what we've got going on here. I like color. I like bright. I think these probably do add to the effect of the cat ear. Wish they came in pink. I wish they came in. I guess the green works because it kind of goes to this other. Let's look. Oh, I think the blue actually goes better with what we've got going on the window. I like that dark. Okay, I think that gives us a little bit more of that cat ear feel. Yeah. And then, of course, there's the tail. I didn't do that. That was Sim Michelle. It's there. All right. But pinkifying it, that was me. Oh, Aslan. Kitty, kitty. Bring it. Oh my, somebody did not. Well, that's a no. I was trying to go too far, do too much. I think we'll keep it like this for the moment. Keep it like this for the moment. I don't think there's anything else here that seems. Not really. Caramel. Interesting. I have not tried fries with caramel, although I did dip it in my caramel sundae once, the French fries, so that's that vein. It is an interesting combination. What if I give my arcade a crown? Kind of in that. It's a princess cat. Wow, princess cat. No, I don't think it. We'll table that. We'll table that for now. Let's get inside this. So this is supposed to be an arcade. An amusement park. It says amusement park booth. I thought arcade. That would seem like a good plan. And that's what I'm going to. So this is the secret stairwell down. And we need to. Whoops. Doodle. Need to disguise it. So let's put that bookcase door on here because I think that's the best option. The bookcase door. Craving you had with your first pregnancy and you end up miscarrying it. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. But the craving kept around. I have heard numerous people with the pregnancy cravings. You get like really odd pregnancy cravings. Right, we need some light up in here. We don't got no light. This place needs some light inside. Light it up, light it up. That's what we need to do. Light this mofo. The language on me. Okay. I think I want to use some of my favorite fun lights. Something you continue doing. You know, sometimes, like, there's some things I like to eat weird combinations, and then you think about how you started to eat weird combinations of things together, and you're like, why did I think to even do that? But you're like, yeah, it's good. I like it. Works for me. Maybe we go with these. I don't know, though. Pink pine. I don't know that goes with the vibe. I want fun lights, but I don't want fun lights that are going to be too distracting. Maybe these are good. Okay. I think these will be good. How far are we? Trying to do some symmetry here, okay? I like things to match up. Chicken nuggets with mustard and pickles, all the same bite. It's so good. Very interesting combination. When I was in college, with friends, and we'd like to drink, of course, because as you do, you're college students. What happened? For some reason, when I was drinking, I always wanted to have like popcorn and pickles. Not combining them, but like eating a bowl of popcorn and eating a bowl of like little sweet gherkin pickles. Or the dill pickles. Dill gherkins are good as well. Don't discriminate against either brand of gherkin. Okay, I think I like this. Now, I'm going to cheat a little bit in this because I already have in my gallery a couple of arcade games that I made. This is going to make our life easier if I just download games that I already made. You know? Let's see. In my gallery. A galleria. La galleria. Okay, we need games. Okay. We have a claw machine game, and dance game, like a dance revolution, racing game, I have the water game. Skee-ball, I don't think skee-ball is going to fit in. Skee-ball might be too weird. It is true, how's it cheating because I made them. That is true. It's just a little bit, it's a time cheat. Yeah. A little bit of a time cheat, but that's okay, I think. All right, I don't know what direction. Okay. That's, the claw machine is going to be good. Did I make the claw machine like a highlight? Maybe. Claw machine right there. And I've got to keep watching this tail back here. Because when I was adding things, I was losing things. I do want to build something specific for this as well, though. I want to build a photo booth. Haven't made a photo booth past, and I think a photo booth would be.
Chicken wing, whoop! Chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homies.
My sounds scare me. Hello, welcome. Keep grinding. Hey, how you doing? We are just working on an arcade here. We got a claw machine going. That's gonna be fun. And what else? What else do we wanna do? I think we wanna put the Dance Dance Revolution game in here, but I'm a little worried about its fit. I think I did it on an angle. You have four chances. At what? At the claw machine? I've missed something. Oh dear. That is very large. The claw machine that I made is very large. Boy. Oh, not to mess up my stream. Wow. We do give chances. We do. How you doing? How's Sunday going for you? I'm gonna tell you, my cat is just talking up a stream the other side of me is like chatterboxing. I get rid of... sugar, wait. If I get rid of that, that's going to get rid of the lights. Okay, but those were easy enough to put in, I think. So I think I can fix that. No, undo. Okay. So, the problem here is, I built that at an angle, and the wall angles here are not going to fit this. Okay. Let's try... Hello! Welcome, everybody, come welcome. Welcome to the party, come welcome. Welcome, as another group, everyone, welcome, welcome. Hello, welcome, Lone Star Lars. Hello, my friend. How are you? Welcome, Raiders. Cass! Hey, Cass!
I will not Jodie Foster this kind of behavior.
I will not Jodie Foster this kind of behavior at all. What are you doing, Lars? What are you doing? Thank you for the resub, my friend. Thank you. Never necessary. Always welcome, though. Thank you. How are ya? What were you doing? Your chances? Listen, keep grinding. Everybody has a chance to do the right thing here. I'm not going to say that I'm going to give you four chances not to mess up my stream, because what if the first thing you say is something really nasty and awful? We don't really give chances after that. If you do something really terrible, then that's the end of it. I would hope, though, that you're a better person than that, that you're not attempting to ruin things just because you want to. I think you have good in you. I think we all have good in us. And you want to be a better version of a person than someone who ruins streams that are just a good time for everybody. Okay, guys, so I'm doing the Sim Michelle Furnish Me Challenge. Yes, you are seeing this build look like a cat, because that was Sim Michelle's plan. It's an amusement park building, and inside of it, we're going to do some arcade games, and I'm trying to fit in some games I've already built so that I can save myself a little bit of time here. The problem being, I have already discovered this is not gonna fit the way that I want it to, but let's see. If I put this here, okay. I can fix the outside walls. Don't worry about it. We can fix it, guys. Okay. Yeah, we'll fix it. Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll fix it. Plus, we're already cheating here with the Michelle's build. So why not cheat a little bit more? Why not? Okay, there we go. Better. You didn't lose any of the tail. No. Good. Okay. What are you doing this? What are you doing this to me for? I do that? It do. Something that Sim Michelle did? Okay. Well, let's just try to pull the eaves. Just the eaves. What were you doing, Lars? What were you working on, my friend? Okay, there. That showing. Oh, good. Fixed it. All right. Well, that's okay, Dance Dance Revolution, we got it. I am gonna have to re-add the lights though at the bottom because okay, let's do this for the whole place. Why not? Because I love this. Wild and crazy, guys. It's an arcade, so it's supposed to be crazy and out there, right? Having a multi-family neighborhood set in 1920s that you're playing. Ooh, that sounds fun. Delightful. Are they dressed like flappers? Oh, my God. Oh, like the whole, do you have mobsters? No, you said a family. I see, for me, I would do mobsters. That's the kind of family I would do. Mob bosses. We'd have Bugsy Siegel in my game. Gotta go back to work, boo. Have a good stream. Thank you. Puddle Alana, thank you. I hope we see you again here sometime. Check out my schedule. I do art. I do Sims. I'm gonna try and start doing some other stuff. But welcome. Glad to have you. Hope to see you again. Enjoy your caramel and fries. That I'm gonna try that combination now. Just because. Just because. I take it away. You have custom content. Some of it hasn't been working since the last update. Oh, no. So is that, see, that's the thing. Updates and custom content and mods. I think my mods are working well. I haven't tried to use them today, but it's possible that they're not. Okay, here we go. I think this is looking fun. It's probably looking like a terrible mess. But you know me, I just can't help myself. I feel like this one claw machine over here is looking really lonely. So I may need to add another claw machine. Just to give it a little company, right? I'm not cheating, but I am using games that I've already made in my catalog so that I don't have to remake all the games, the arcade. So that is happening. Let's put a second claw machine here. So we have two. Because why not? I mean, it should have two of them. I have to. Yeah. For them to layer up. Layer up, layer up. Right. Hopefully I didn't just ruin this thing. Hopefully I didn't just ruin it. Okay, there we go. We did it. Did it. It's good. So now we got two claw machines. Right on next to each other. We only need one. Redo that. What sort of 1920s custom content do you have? Like, Dress. Oh yeah, lurk away, lurk away, lurk away now, lurk away now, lurk away, lurk away, lurk away now. Okay, we want. I think. Let's do that. And let's place it like. Looks good, right? I think. I'm gonna say it looks good. It might not. Mostly female dresses. Oh my gosh. I bet you got some great custom. How is everybody else doing? Cass. How's it going, Cass, my friend? I was lurking in your stream the other day, too. I like to lurk. I like a lurk, lurk, lurk. I like a lurk, lurk, lurk. That's what I do. I lurk, lurk, lurk. All right, let's see what other games we have. I do want to build at least one new game for this arcade. And I think I might build a photo booth. Now, I'm a little concerned about this skee ball because I don't think I can get it in with the walls up. I think it's going to mess up. That's the problem. It's very problematic, the skee. Enjoy your lurk love. Lone Star Lark lurking. Okay, well, let's do this one. What are we gonna do? Let's see. Oh yeah, I think the driving game can go. That going. No, I don't know. No, I don't know. I just want to make sure I didn't mess up the. Okay. So then I just have to build the wall and stick it on. Do, 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 do. How is Sunday Fun Day going for everybody else? I hope it's enjoyable. A grand Sunday fun day here. This building a little nonsense. Okay. Paper outside. Whole process of this. Doing paper, redoing paper. Doing paper, redoing paper. And you know what we're going to do? Anybody who's out there building right now or even playing a game right now with me, save your game. Let's just save. Good time saving. Save the game. Okay. Wow, we're on some sort of delay. Tap up. On chatbot where it's signed in. That's the right.
There this it is. Is your save warning. If you have not saved yet, save your game. Save it. Save the game. Save the game. Save the game. Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it. Save the game. Oh, she's saving.
Oh, she's saving. There we go. Game save time. Okay. That's a couple games. We've got a driving game. We've got the fancy. I want to put more, but I also feel like don't have room for more. This is a very small arcade. My water gun game is not going to fit in here. So we are gonna build another. We'll build another game for right here, I think. Well, you know what? Are we gonna build a game, or are we just gonna stick something that's already in the game? Maybe we'll stick something that's already in the game. Save ourselves time, because it's not about the abandoned arcade. It's about the living space below for Elder. That's what it's really about. Not about this. This is here. This is window dressing. But this isn't what the story really is. Need to put the lights back in for Dance Dance Revolution. Give me 1 second. Un segundo, por favor. This is... Here we go. Back into place. Bring me. You know how we do. Because you have to have the lights for Dance Dance Revolution, right? They're going to be crooked, but we're just going to deal with it. Hey, hey, hey! You only have a couple minutes, but you wanted to say hi? Hi, then. Hi, Van. You're making some tea. Ooh, don't spill it. Kind of tea. I adore tea. My favorite kind of tea is breakfast. Well, Irish breakfast tea. I like the English. I like the English breakfast tea, too. But the Irish is my favorite. I have tea here as well. It's a cold tea. Peach tea. Peach iced tea. Numbin, numbin, numbin. Modest mishmash. Mishmash potatoes. Mash potatoes. Mash potatoes. Cranberry. Mayo Fong? Huh. I am not familiar with that variety. Variety of tea. There we go. There we go. Now we're ready to Dance Dance Revolution, right? I feel like. Look. What am I gonna do though? What am I gonna do? The rest of head and I need more games in. Not enough games. Yeah, I'm gonna just look at games in the game. Games that already exist in the game. There it is. Okay. Great. Grand. The pictures thing. I kind of want to build a photo booth, but I kind of don't want to build a photo booth. So let's just do this. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh, no. No. When did that happen? Come on. At some point, need to back it up to it. Lost part of my driving game. Shh. Okay, it was when I did that. Well, I have to redo stuff that I already just did. But, yeah. If I do that. It is, because it's lighting up yellow. All right, we'll have to leave it. It's fine. It's fine, we have to leave it. It's fine. Here's what we're going to do. Here's what we're going to do. This is how we get around. This is how I got around it when I was doing it before. Problem. It's a problem. It's fine. Because I know how to fix the problem. I know how to fix it. That's the one. Here we go. Then I just put this wall there that's already papered. And it replaces what we had there, but it doesn't take away games. Trans thing. Nice to see me playing The Sims. Aw. Well, thank you. I enjoy playing The Sims. I just, you know, was trying to do some other stuff. And, oh, shoot. Okay, well, I think I'm going to mess up. Yup, that's good. Okay, well then. Same trick. Gonna do it again. This is our lot in life today, is to work around this one little glitch that affects things. No! What did you do? Where did it go? Okay. Okay. Hold on. Fine. I'm gonna take it out here. There. We'll do it out there. Something. 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 Want to be problematic for me, don't you? There we go. Oh, well, we're fine. Yeah, I wanted to. I can't take that wall away. I probably should have waited to put the driving game down. I think that's the problem. I should have waited for the driving game. I didn't wait for the driving game. And so now we're in this kerfuffle. But it's fine. We're just going to work around it. Working around things. Work, work. Yeah, work, work. You got it, guys. So I want to put this go down. I only want to bring that up. Because that's how Dance Dance Revolution works. Okay. Yeah, that's how Dance Dance Revolution. You gotta have the light up is underneath the arrows. All right, we are going to build a little bit more here. Good times. And then we're going to send this party on elsewhere. I don't know where, though. Only 8 p.m. It's 8 p.m. Do you know where your children are? I don't have any. I have cats. They're all here in the house with me. That's the truth of my existence. That is my truth. That is my truth. Okay. So there we go. We have Dance Dance Revolution going. Take away these lights again. They're too much. Right. Good. It just looks haphazard. And that's, I'm concerned about it looking haphazard as an arcade. It does look kind of just thrown together. Maybe we need a reception desk here. Yeah. Let's try reception. Okay, is it? It's in bars. Maybe it's in bars. Or under. That's a big ol' yawn, isn't it, though? Okay. It's... I like the light up. Edit up, 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 it up. Yeah, we'll put that right here. So when people first come in, they're gonna see the fun... light up counter. Is that too close to the front door? It is a little close. Bring it back one. That's better. That's better. A little bit of space, but you do have to come to the reception thing when you, right? You can't just walk in here. That's not going to be accepted. And yes, as far as a color scheme goes, it is a questionable. What you gonna do about it, right? What you gonna do? There. Need to put clutter on this. We are gonna need to put clutter on this. Don't worry, we'll get to that. We'll get to the clutter. Not there yet. Now, we're just trying... survive this. Okay. Got the grid on. Large. So the bookcase door then takes us down to Elder Jim's secret living space. Alright. And then this is what I added on as a cheat. Some Michelle is gonna have something to say about it on Betten. But you know what? It is what it is. Okay. A Christmas Carol. We didn't really do any Christmas carols. I need to change that back to camp song. But it still says Christmas Carol. So we will abide Christmas Carol. We'll abide the Christmas Carol. And, hey, what's a good Christmas? Christmas. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. We believe. That was so off key. I can't even. That's bad. That's a bad, bad April. Okay. Let's do a better. You're fine with either. we're well past Christmas. Someone comes in here out of the blue and would be like, why are we Christmas caroling? It's not Christmas. You know what? The Christmas spirit is all year long. Grinch, Scrooge, Christmas spirit all year long. I'm gonna drink. Okay. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Roll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la. There's more, many more verses, but I don't recall them. But that's what you get, la 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 la. How do you like them apples? This is what we're doing for Elder Jim. So this is the space that she built, and then I added on to. Over 2,000 years. You don't think 2 months really matters, right? 2 months. 2,000 years, 2 months. 2,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck. Oh, I... very amused by myself. Say that. Okay, so we need some glass doors here. So this is the hydroponics thing. We're gonna light this up like you won't believe. And we're gonna put all this plant life in there. And say that he has like hydroponics machines in there. Uh-huh. I'm looking for good glass. Okay. Is the good glass doors? Alouette, j'ante alouette. Alouette, j'ante bourré. J'ante bourré, le fête, le fête, le fête. Alouette, j'ante alouette. There you go. That was a bonus for you, Mom. A bonus, my friend. Okay, this whole thing is just door. I don't think I can do that, though, because I'm going to go catch a movie with Jazz. Have fun. What are y'all watching? What are y'all watching? Wednesday nights, art nights, Modest Mishmash. We do art on Wednesday nights here. Told you, but you forgot what you're watching. See? Charlotte's Web. Oh, I love Charlotte's Web. Preciosa. Charlotte. Why do these doors? They're short. Need them taller. That's what I think. Oh, did I do medium in here and not realize it? What heights are these? Oh, these are small. Girl, I'm gonna mess up my own build. Okay. I need to look at other. See, I wanted to go right here, but I don't. This isn't. I mean, I would be changing. Anno. I don't know what Anno is, but. Okay. I'm very wishy-washy here, guys. I know. I settle on some. But I also. Okay, I'm going to do those doors. And then I need glass windows. Sunny, 1, 2, 3. What's up, Sunny, Sunny? 1, 2, 3. Sunny, Sunny. Oh, Sunny, Sunny. Hey, Sunny, Sunny. Sunny, Sunny. Hey, hey, hey. There you go. All right. I'm just windowing it up here because are going to have, this is a whole hydroponics thing. Going to have all the plants. Plants, plants, plants. Going to fill it. Plants and lights. The underground living space for Elder Jim. And he needs a hydroponics chamber. If he's thriving, then he needs a hydroponics chamber with all the amenities that he needs. What lights are best for indoor post-apocalypse? We need some hanging ones. Let's go to the lighting section. Get into this right now. How are you, Sunny? Sunny, Sunny. Oh, Sunny, Sunny. Hey, Sunny, Sunny. Woo, sunny, sunny. Wow, we got some sort of laggy delay going on. Game are not being my friend. What if we do the cloud light? Why can't I put lights in? I know why, I know why. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I need to move this piece that I can not lose here previously. Okay. Now, can I put lights in? Okay, I just need to. Come on, are just hardcore, not my friend. No game sound on purpose. I do normally have game sound. I seem to be having a problem with my sound today as far as the desktop audio goes. I don't know why. I can't hear anything. Wait, hold on. Did I do something? I know I'm using my microphone. Yeah, there's something wrong right now with my sound. I don't know what, but something is wrong. But my game not being nice to me. On. Want lights in here. It's a full room. It recognizes it as such. Okay. Lights in here. See how it's being. Where is it possible? If I can just. Problematic. No, that's okay. I wanted to have sound. It's just not in the cards for me to have sound today, I guess. Really annoying. It is. And then my game is also being a butthead, as per usual. When is my game not being a butthead? Tell you, I don't. Okay, there, that's good. Now I can move this piece back. It's supposed to look like a tail. Sim Michelle did this to look like a cat tail. So we need to keep that and honor it. Bum, bum, ba-dum. A little bitty piece that I'll have to do the piece at the end again. had an issue in your Sims 2, your basement's just turned into black hole that ate everything. Oh no. Oh no. That sounds horrible. Beyond belief. All right. This is looking good. If I do say so myself. And I do. Now I gotta find those doors again. But fortunately, I know what door I was using. I did sort of pay attention that I was on the island. Island living. There we go. There we go. And then we'll just do the island living windows again. Reinstalling the game is beastly. I had to do it before, and I have everything, so it takes forever for everything. Such a pain in the. Oh boy, lost this. Island living. There we go. There we go. And then we want to do this little, you know, you want it all to be a view into the hydroponics. No, you know, you just bought a new computer too, so you have to install everything all over again. Ugh, that process. I actually just bought a new computer. Well, a new to me computer. It's a used computer, but it's a new to me. And I have been putting off installing anything just because I know the time suckage that it's going to be, because I have to go in and I have to look up my Google password so that I have that, and then do all that Google passwordy stuff. Work. Hard work, work. All work, work. But it is exciting to have a new computer for me. I'm going to be doing some video editing and stuff on it, so I'm excited for that. But it takes everything. You have to reinstall everything. Ugh, the time. I'm loving tender. We don't want fluorescent lighting down here. We want some good light. I kind of feel like if I do a bunch of these clouds, that would be. Oh no, these have plants on them, right? So then, if this is inside the hydroponics thing, are they have plants on them, right? Not crazy, yeah. But are there other lights with plants that are better looking lights? Because these are, I don't want to insult them, but they're kind of ugly. Well, we're just going to paint. We're just going to fill it with these. It's fine. I'm not. Fine. We're just going to. And then we're going to add even more light, too. Because this is the little hydroponics thing that he's got going here, and so we need even light. I just put a okay, we're gonna do that. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Like that. And then this is gonna be, we're gonna put plants and stuff in here. Because this is his underground hideaway thing. He is thriving. He's gonna have a garden stuff going on in here. Right. Lights disappear when I come in. Kinda, sort of. All right. We might rethink these lights. I don't. They might be too much, right? They are. We're gonna get rid of them. This is how it goes, Sunny, when you come here when I'm building. Hey, do things and then I delete them because I just can't decide. Just can't get enough. Get enough. What if, wait, maybe we put these and then. Add those up. I just don't. I don't like. How's that for you? For lighting. Maybe. Let's look at the outdoor. Where's my favorite tree? I'm gonna put my favorite tree in. I love this tree so much. My favorite thing. The what? Put it in here. Okay, don't worry. We're gonna tool it so it fits. All right. Gonna fit. We're gonna make it fit. I will not have it not. Let's see. Shift click, shift click, 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 click. Shift click, 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 shift click, 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 shift click, click. Click. I'm losing it. I am losing it, Sonny. Whatever. Kind of dream you have tuned. Crazy chaos. Cool. Scale. Write it down to. Point 7.5. That's that. That's too big. Okay. So, full scale. Point. 5. Okay, that's that one. That's still too big. Got this. Polished stream, it is. It's for serious polished up in here. No, I don't want to rotate. No, that was the wrong thing. That was the wrong thing. The wrong thing. Scale. Okay. 0.5. There we go. That's too small. We don't want that, and we don't want. Okay, so tool scale. What is the median between 0.5 and 0.25? Let's try point 4. Too big. Go full scale. Point. Okay, better. Is that inside the room? I don't think it. Oh, well, I mean. No. Okay. Shift will scale. You say 3-3. Let's try that. 0.33. Better. Might still be a little bit out of the... Yeah, we're still a little bit out on the top, so let's try 0.315. Let's try that. That is a pi. Okay, we're still too well. Dang, 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 dang. Let's just do straight 0.3 then. Let's see what straight 0.3 does, because maybe that's... I keep trying to set it to the head. I don't have anybody to... This lady's head, I guess. Matilda! Okay, I think that's actually inside. We're so close to being inside. This teeny, 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 tiny bit right here is above the ground. Exactly that kind of thing drives me bonkers. Scale 0.29. Okay, I think we got it. Got it. Good to go. It looks so cute with this little, put all the lights on. Although, if I had just made the walls down here taller, we wouldn't have had this problem. Because they're on small height. If I'd have gone to medium, we could have had the bigger tree. This is the life. Okay, we do need to move this tree just a little. It is too close to the... But it's okay, because I don't actually want those big, tall... I want to do this in here, but I also feel like maybe it's... I want it in... I want a nice tree. You may have to do those orange trees. Have to do hydroponics. No problemo. 2:30 at night there. Gal, get some sleep. Get some sleep. I will be on Wednesday evening. I don't know if the time is good for you or not, but I am going to try and do earlier streams on Sundays and possibly a Saturday stream. We'll see. We'll see, but catch ya outside. Go sleep. Go sleep, sunny, sunny. Oh, sunny, sunny. Sunny, sunny. All that work, and I think I'm going to get rid of this tree. You see how this is my life? Na, 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 na. Na, 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 na. Hey, hey, hey. Good night.
Oh, good night. I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
Party, 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 party. You put those biddies away, Sonny. You put those biddies away. Go to sleep. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, I need lighting, I guess, at least. What I want. This is my life. This is my Latin life. I don't know what I want to do here. I don't know what I want. Let's just do the... cross here. This room is gonna be lit. Like you would not believe how lit it is. Go, there we go, there we go. Oh, it's so bright in here. It's so beautiful and bright. And then we're gonna put those earth growing things. Everything we're gonna save. Okay. We're saved. Bye. Okay. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop everything. We're gonna save it up. And then we're gonna go raid. How about that, my friends? Let's go raid a friend. Let's see who's on to go do raiding with. It has been lovely being here with you. Here's my raid message. In case you didn't know it, you'd like. I hope you've had a good time. We will be back again next Sunday. Who knows what we'll be doing? Might be doing Sims. We might be doing another game. I don't know. Whatever floats my boat. Basically. Alright. Bitch. Let's see who's on. And let's go raid them. Because it's 8:30 here. Which is not late. But I do have some stuff I need to do. So I need to think about getting to other stuff. That's what it is. Let's go do that. Let's go raidy raid. Who's on to raidy raid? A friend, a pal, someone we haven't seen in a bit. I mean, that's everybody because I haven't really been streaming. So. Who is on to go? Everybody has like tons. There's people who are on have a lot of people. Let's go see Kiki. That Saurus, she's having a streamiversary. A streamiversary. A streamiversary for Kiki. Let's go raid. Let's go raid, friends. It has been wonderful having you here. I've enjoyed it. So raid Kiki and have a grand old time there. Although it looks like Sim Sav is on too. But let's do because I have seen her in a bit, and she's having a simiversary. How come she doesn't automatically? Here we go. Let's go raiding. Shall we, friends? Thank you, everybody who is here, everybody who was chilling with me. A grand old time was had. I hope to see you next week or see you Wednesday when we're doing art. It'll be a good time here. Thank you, and I love you, and you're all wonderful and fabulous and all of that grand stuff. Have a great Sunday.
Where's that narrow shelf? Not this one. That one. I know it's a cafe, but hear me out. It's clearly been converted. So I see no reason. Oh my goodness, Grape April! Welcome in, Raiders! Welcome, Grape April! How are you doing? Happy freaking Sunday! Thank you for the raid. Oh no, I don't know why I started singing again. How was your stream, April? What were you doing? Tell me all about it. Welcome, Raiders. Hi, I'm Saurus. We're playing The Sims. I'm celebrating streamiversary / Cephalian's anniversary. Wow. Words aren't coming out anymore. My mouth is dying. My throat is dying. My everything is dying. We were discussing books and films and turning films into books. Other way around, sorry. I love cats. I am making a house cafe, and I am so tired. Hi, and I make some custom content for The Sims 4. Lone Starless, welcome in. How, oh my goodness, raiding the cookie jar, hide them cookies. Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homie. That looks like a cat. Excuse me, did you finish it? That sounds freaking amazing. Also, big shout out to Grape April, who is the legend of making roofs. Who, if you ever came to one of our shell tours, you'll have seen the roofs that make... Oh my god. I literally can't construct sentences anymore at this point. 10.5 hours in.